Welcome to LiveIt.TV.
I'm Tonami.
And I'm Tommy.
And this is your channel for nutrition, health, and healing with the Live It Lifestyle.
Because the first three letters in diet spell...
D-I-E.
That's right, Tonami. Which means...
It's time to live it.
Aloha.
Enjoy. Hello. This is Tonami Joy from LiveIt.TV, and I am about to receive a colon hydrotherapy treatment. In preparation for that, I have been fasting for over 24 hours on coconut water, and I have consumed nothing in preparation for the 3 hours before my treatment. Absolutely nothing.
And it's very important to consume a lot of water or coconut water, whatever you have on hand, so your body's very hydrated. So when you see the colon hydrotherapist, she's gonna fill your body with water, and you really want that water to help clean out your colon as opposed to your body using that to hydrate itself.
Now, before you have your colon hydrotherapy session, you're going to want to perform a self-lymphatic drainage massage, starting with your descending colon, right where elimination occurs, and you're going to move in downward rotational circles and slowly move up your descending colon, gradually pushing it out in a light, gentle, kind of like a baby touch pressure on your colon. And as you move up, you can continue to press down, and then gradually you're going to move over to your transverse colon, working backward slowly so that elimination is smooth and easy. After you've worked your transverse and descending colon, you can then move gradually into your ascending colon, continuing in this motion until you've completed a whole lymphatic drainage massage from your ascending, transverse, and descending colon. This is performed to loosen up what is these pockets in your colon that hold impacted fecal matter. Your colon holds pockets on the side that over time get stuck with all of these toxins and rancid fecal matter, and you're gonna wanna eliminate that so that they don't line the walls of your colon and that doesn't absorb into your blood, which would affect everything else in your body and your mind, your spirit, everything. So you do this so that by the time you get your colon hydrotherapy massage, the water that comes in flushes out the previously loosened fecal matter in those pockets, and that you can, so that you can have a more full and flushed session.
So a little abdominal massage, a little colon massage is gonna get me ready to go. Took a walk this morning to get my body all going, my juices flowing, and to get those toxins all pushed out of my skin and out of my body and ready to be removed. So I look forward to seeing you at the colon hydrotherapy session here in about 3 hours. Aloha.
And I am ready to go experience what is needed for an optimal, healthy body, mind, and spirit. I am on the table in my robe, all ready to go get my colon cleaned.